A pilot reporting turbulence that momentarily causes slight erratic changes in altitude and/or attitude should report it as A. light chop, B. moderate turbulence, C. light turbulence. The correct answer is C. A pilot reporting turbulence that momentarily causes slight erratic changes in altitude and/or attitude should report it as light turbulence.